You had the dream again?
Yes. Why does this keep happening? Why can I not escape this?
The dark side is powerful. Even the strongest Jedi can fall victim to it.
You're referring to him, aren't you?
The man I knew as Ben died years ago. All that's left is evil now. And it's my fault. I pushed him to Snoke.
What happened to the Jedi?
It's a long story. Ben came to me not willingly. Leia and Han began to fear that, given past experiences, he was vulnerable to the dark side's lusting pull.
Stop! You're killing me! I didn't kill anyone! Why?
I know what I have to do, but I don't know if I have the strength to do it. Will you help me?
Yes.
Thank you, Han.
Train him well, Luke. Now, Ben, listen to everything your uncle says. He's wise and will lead you to the Force.
He had become one of my most promising pupils, but since he shares the Skywalker bloodline, he was not safe from the dark side. The stronger he became, the more vulnerable he was.
You're strong, nephew, but not as strong as you think you are.
You're getting slow in your old age.
You still have much to learn. Ego can block progress. Calm, calm. Let's be done for today.
That was a cheap move, Luke.
You can call me Master or Uncle. I am not Luke to you.
I was close. I almost had you. You know I'm not as trained in the Force.
Do you think your enemies will care whether or not you are trained? You need to restrain your ego. Now go. You don't want your peers thinking your old uncle beat you.
Thank you, Luke. I mean, Master.
Master Skywalker.
Fine.
Just fine.
He seems to remind me, no matter how much I learn, that I have much to learn.
Well, how are you? Other than frustrated.
I'm fine. It's just one of those days where you miss home, you know?
But this is your home. Your uncle's even your master. Our master.
My master. Not my uncle. Not Luke.
Well, you have me. You have Mace. You have Wynn. All of us. We are your family.
I just sometimes wonder why my parents left me here, you know? I'm grateful for what I've learned and the people I've met. But I just feel like there's something missing.
Well, if it isn't our future leader and good friend, Master Ben Solo.
Ah, hello, Mace. As you know, that title is way off. But when I'm a Jedi Master and you're still a Padawan, I'll remember all the times you made fun of me.
Interesting. You can't see past what's in front of your blade. You're a battle hound, a pawn. But at least we're versatile.
At least I could hold my own in a duel. You'll all be laughing when my uncle chooses me for the conflict in Mandalore. And you're here, practicing your Force pushes.
You should hope he doesn't send Kit. He's been doing a lot of training as of late.
Alright, well, Ben has earned this mission. No one has prepared for this as much as he has, so anyone else would simply be unfair. I'll meet up with you later, Ben.
Good evening. Now, as Jedi, it is our job to ensure peace in the galaxy is obtained. That is why the power conflict on Mandalore is our duty, our mission. This is why I will be sending
one of
our most promising knights to represent the Jedi. Kit Twek, our representative to Mandalore.
Better luck next time, Solo.
Do you accept your mission, Apprentice Twek?
I do, Master Skywalker.
Then go. Prepare. You leave at tomorrow's dusk.
Yes, Master.
Let this show to you all that hard work and perseverance are the keys to our order. Good night.
What is this? I thought I was supposed to go on the trip to Mandalore.
Your confidence, arrogance, and ego precede your judgment. Not once have I confirmed your involvement in this matter. You're not ready yet, Padawan.
Padawan? Apprentice? Nephew? Ben? I worked harder than anybody else. I earned this!
Your skill sends you a step closer to the Force. Your anger sends you miles further away. You are only jeopardizing your progress. You don't want to go down this path.
Ben, please, Ben!
Whoever you are, show yourself.
No need for that, son.
I guess you saw that he doesn't have any faith in me.
That's not true, Ben. He has more faith in you than you know. That's why I'm here.
He brought you here?
He knew you wouldn't agree with his decision. He asked me to speak with you. You're meant for more than a power conflict. You're stronger than a representative. You're a warrior, Ben.
So you agree with him?
There's much about our family that you don't know. When...
Oh, you're right. There's much I don't know. Like that my father and my uncle are conspired against me, and my family left me on this planet with this man I don't know. Oh, but trust him. He's your uncle. And it was all my mother's idea? But it's all good. They come and visit me occasionally, when they're afraid of me. All I know about my family is that I'm not good enough. I will always be in the shadow of the great Luke Skywalker. I come from a line of great Jedi, and I can't even come close. I'm not allowed.
Ben, you're being foolish. You have a gift. Before I met your mother and uncle, I thought this was all myths and legends. I'm a believer now. I'm also your father. I see what happens to young Jedi who are powerful and sent out before they're ready. It's too dangerous.
Never acted like it.
Excuse me?
You never acted like a father till now.
Ben, please. Ben, come back! Ben! Ben!
You made the right choice, Ben.
Obi-Wan?
You're struggling with your feelings about your nephew. Why?
I've sensed a disturbance in the Force. The dark side lurks and grows stronger by the day. Ben grows more powerful too. More powerful than even he knows. I fear it'll take hold of him. The dark side hopes this to be true. He angers quickly and it blinds him. I fear he has so much of my father in him. The good and the evil.
The Skywalkers have always been susceptible to the dark side. You'll have to overcome it just as you did. All you can do is guard him. Does he know his true lineage?
He is too vulnerable.
My biggest fault was hiding it from you. But you are no longer my apprentice. Take heed of that.
Good evening, Alana.
How... Good evening, Master. I'm sorry if I disturbed you. I saw a light, so I thought maybe it was...
We can only hope for the best when it comes to him. I have faith in my nephew. Please, stay. I've noticed how close the two of you have become. He needs those who care for him greatly.
I care for him.
Then make it known to him.
Yes, Master.
Before you go, when you find him, tell him I need to speak with him. He will know where to find me.
Of course, Master. Where the hell have you been?
What's going on?
Master Skywalker, your uncle is looking for you. He says you know where he is. And it seems very important, so I suggest that you hurry.
I don't care what he has to say.
He cares for you, Ben. I care for you. I care for you more than you'll ever know.
Ben.
Ben, I'm talking to you as family, not as your master. As I've told you time and time again, our family is born of the Force. A long time ago, I fought Darth Vader in Cloud City. It was the duel that resulted in the loss of my hand, as well as my father's lightsaber. Vader, however, retrieved it and kept it as some kind of trophy. At the fall of the Empire, we took it back. Ben, I'd like this lightsaber to remain in our family. It has survived the Clone Wars and the Rebellion. It can survive anything, just as the Jedi wielding it can. Use it well.
I don't know what to say. Are you sure?
Ben, you deserve this. Now go, enjoy the rest of your night. You train first thing tomorrow.
Thank you.
For today's final lesson, you'll duel. Alana, Raheel, you're up.
Ben, you need to let it go. Master Skywalker made his decision. There's no changing it. There's no use on dwelling with it. I'm sorry.
He made the wrong decision, though. Well, he spent nights sleeping. I spent nights training, getting my ass kicked. And for what? Kid to be the one chosen? I want it more. I deserve it more.
Good, good. Alana, that was amazing. Raheel, don't let this loss discourage you. Work on your footwork and you will see results. Next up, Kit Tweck and Ben Solo.
So he's just out there? Why would you pit him against that kid, Luke? You know we're playing with fire. This was a disaster ticking down, damn it.
The boy is dangerous. That's why Leia wanted him brought to me, you know that. I don't expect you to understand my ways of training.
He's my son and he's out there. You pushed him too far. What have you done?
And he's my nephew. Being a part of the Skywalker bloodline is as much a curse as it is a gift. We struggle with both the light and the dark.
He's just a kid, Luke.
And he's a Skywalker. I sense as much dark in him as I did in Vader, and Leia senses it too.
This isn't a game, Luke. You've put us all in danger. He needs to know!
He will! In time.
I sense much fear in you, young one. How is it that someone with such power is so afraid to use it?
Who are you? Show yourself!
The question is not who am I, but who are you, young man Solo?
Whoever you are, leave at once. I'll use this if I have to.
I know what you seek. Freedom, glory, power. But these things cannot be offered by the Jedi. I, however, cannot only offer, but give. You will never be trusted by your uncle with this power. He sees too much in his father in you.
His father was a legendary Jedi. He brought us to a time of peace. Why would that matter? Why would he not trust me?
Peace is a lie, as are your uncle's tales. Your grandfather was a fierce warrior, not a Jedi.
Who are you?
All in time.
All in time? What? Hello?
Good luck, Alana. If there were anyone else besides Kit that I would trust with this mission, it would be you. Kit, these events have been unfortunate, to say the least. However, in time...
Master Skywalker? Alana?
Ben? Go now, Alana.
Ben, he's just trying to do what's best for you. I'm sorry that it worked out this way.
You didn't do anything. Save your sorries. He and I will just have to work it out. In our own way.
In our own way? Ben, everything's gonna be okay.
I don't know. He's hiding something from me.
Hiding what?
It doesn't matter. You should be on your way.
Ben, wait.
Bothering you.
Tell me about my grandfather.
How many times do you want to hear this story?
I enjoy hearing it.
Very well. He was a great and fierce warrior, one of the greatest Jedi of all time. He brought peace to the galaxy.
Was he ever a Sith?
Your grandfather... There are things about this family that...
Was he ever a Sith?
He sacrificed himself for me.
Stop. Was he a Sith?
My father. Your grandfather. Was Darth Vader. He was a Sith for many years, but he saved me. He was always a great man. The dark side is just so seducing.
You lied to me? My mother? My father? Everyone lied to me.
You don't know what can happen. We are playing with fire.
You're playing with fire. He was right.
Who was right? Ben.
It doesn't matter. Nothing matters.
Where are you? You can't leave after dropping all that on me. You can't. You can't.
You've returned.
Who are you?
I am your power, your guide, your answers. I am Supreme Leader Snoke. I am the leader of the First Order.
First Order?
We were born from the death of the Empire. We are birthed from the ashes of a weaker order, but now we're stronger. We can give you what you want.
You? The First Order?
No, the Knights of Red. This is my most promising knight, Sicarius.
If I accept, will you teach me how to be stronger?
Yes, but he will train you.
What? I thought you were supposed to train me. You can't leave. What am I supposed to do?
Shall we begin?
I apologize for not telling him sooner, Han. You were right. We should have told him sooner. I feel as though everything is about to change, as if this new information might somehow shift the balance in Ben. I can sense it, Han. The dark side is growing stronger.
I know my son, Luke. He may be troubled and have a temper, but he has an uncle to show him the correct path. Sure, that's more than I've ever been able to do for him.
You're his father, Han. That's all you'll ever need to be. It very well may be your bond that saves him in the end. Have you seen Leia since your fight?
No. I haven't been home since Ben left. We haven't seen eye to eye since.
Where will you go?
I have some business out on Jakku. I'll grab Chewie and head there.
Good luck to you, old friend.
So you're leaving again. Ah. No surprise?
Ben, it isn't like that. You know that.
Why didn't you tell me about my grandfather?
Ben, it was for the best. You have to believe.
Believe you? After all these lies?
Ben, I just...
Apprentice.
I just wanted to apologize for my actions. I let my rage consume me.
All is well. But what of this voice you spoke of?
Just lack of rest. Nothing to worry about. The forest. It speaks to me, I suppose.
Very well. I'll see you tomorrow for training, then.
Have you heard from Elle?
Yes. She has arrived on Mandalore and reports that the transition is going over smoothly. She's expected to return in a few days.
Thank you.
She calms you. Use that.
Of course.
Master. Yes, my apprentice. I do not trust this boy. He's unstable, arrogant, and more important than you can comprehend. Do you doubt my judgment? No, Supreme Leader. Then go, proceed with his training. Our time is coming. Yes, my lord.
train me? An ambush?
No, not an ambush. Not training. I don't trust you. You're dangerous. Consider this an attack. Hurry or two. My snow fights promise you beyond.
Coward!
He just made me a Jedi Knight.
You're right.
I have to tell the others. What?
I can't. Not now. Not like this.
Why?
I hurt him.
Hurt who?
Hey, look who it is. You probably missed his L.
Shut up. It wasn't supposed to happen.
Who did you hurt?
Stop! You're killing me!
You monster! Why the hell would you do that?
I did it for you! For your name!
No! I didn't ask you to kill anyone!
Elle, please.
Don't touch me!
Show me! Now!
Are you mad? You should be.
I said, show me!
Love to show you. You're ready. You're predictable. You're arrogant. You'll never live up to your family, good or bad. You're self-centered and undevoted. Use the force, damn it. You don't know where your passions lie, and if you don't find them, I'll kill you myself.
It's time for the reign of the First Order!
It is time.
Yes, the Jedi are misguided and must be destroyed. Come, we must gather the others.
Master, what's wrong?
The dark side. It's growing stronger. Something is coming.
What would you have us do, Master?
Return to the temple. All of you. Get Alana. Her self-imposed seclusion must end.
There's more, isn't there?
These past 6 months have been very trying for my family. Ben has gone missing. Leia has become an outcast of the Senate since they learned of our father. I fear Ben may be beyond our reach now. Go with the others, I sense they'll need you.
Go.
Hello, friends.
Who the hell are you? Leave, now.
Why would I leave? I'm home.
So are the Jedi.
El, go.
I sense you. Come out.
Not afraid, Ben.
El, it doesn't have to be like this. You don't have to die like the others. Join me.
I can't do that.
I love you!
To love you! them.
Can't let you do this, Ben. I've been waiting for this. I really have. Enough! This needs to end.
You're right. This does need to end. You betrayed your order. Now you must fall.
There's so much Vader in you.
I'll be greater than he ever was. I will finish what he started!
Ben, let me help you.
Ben is dead. I'm Kylo Ren now.
What happened?
We dueled.
You're here. I can sense it. Where are you?
Thank you. had so much hope for you. Everything I had created had been destroyed, all because I was too blind to see what had been done. To see the evil that was seducing Ben. My students were killed by one of their own, my family shattered, and I was left with nothing but the aftermath. I left after that. I gave my father's saber to a friend for safekeeping. Ben was left to construct a new lightsaber. As Jedi, we have a natural connection with them. The user of the dark side does not. The crystals that power our sabers are colored based on the builder's affinity with the Force. A user of the dark side have to take their crystal from a Jedi and corrupt it, make it bleed.
Ben, I'd like this lightsaber to remain in our family.
You're a warrior, Ben.
You can't see past what's in front of your blade.
Master Ben Solo.
Next time, Solo.
You have me. I didn't ask you to kill anyone!
Stop!
Do you think your enemies will care whether or not you are trained?
Ben, it was for the best. You have to believe—
Believe you? After all these lies?
You never acted like a father till now.
Ben, please. Ben, come back! Ben!
Ben was gone. Our hope was lost. Obsessed with following in my father's footsteps, Ben began to hunt down artifacts to study him, to become more like him, to make himself stronger than Vader ever was. With that, he followed Snoke, continued to learn from him, and helped bring the First Order to prominence.
His actions are my responsibility. I could have stopped him, but I didn't. I spared him. This is why you need to trust me and be patient.
We will stop him.
What is it?
I have to go. It's Poe and Finn. I think they're in trouble. I think it's him.
Thank you. Rolling camera.
Scene 7, take 23.
And action.
Interesting. You can't see you.
Alright. Wait, it's coming into the shot. And you can't see John at all.
Was it worth it?
Say hi.
And Octoon, baby.
Really?
Interesting. You can't see past what's in front of your blade. You're a battlefield. A pawn. But...
No, you should go.
Oh, dude, hold up. I just forgot
you're
the...
You're supposed to say at least reverse.
Yeah. At least reverse, but at least reverse. Okay, I'm sorry. Take 50.
Alright, camera's rolling.
It's the hand.
Bye, Ricky.
Interesting. Can't see what's past that. Everybody's patient.
Hey, wait on that, man.
Action.